Vulture decline in Pakistan. Vultures are scavengers and they recycle the environment by feeding on dead animals. They also decrease the spread of diseases caused by decaying dead animals such as plague and rabies. In Pakistan, they're mostly found in Thar and scattered in the southern Punjab, Azad Kashmir and southwestern Balochistan. Vulture population rapidly declined in the 1990s due to eating livestock carcasses which contain deadly drugs that cause kidney failure. They further decreased due to food shortages, deforestation, nest destruction and excessive hunting, as Pakistanis have a bad image of these birds in their mind. They are now critically endangered. In Changamonga, WWF has set up captive breeding facilities. Vultures are then released to increase their wildlife population. Moreover, with the help of the government, research and advocacy campaigns are conducted to increase awareness. Vulture Safe Zone provide drug-free food for them too. Donate to WWF to help save the vultures now.